pond is gonna catch some toads. You're watching Predator bass fishing with Danny Rhodes. Whether he's ripping lips or unboxing it, he's doing everything under the sun. And you can catch it all here on Predator bass fishing.
All right, guys, made it over to Corey's on a lunch break. If they're biting good, we may stay. There's a couple bass cruisers up here, a few of them. I see actually four right now. Not interested in this thing. Not right off the bat, anyway. That's a hungry one right up in there. Thank you, little buddy. Good start. Man. So we got one on the maps. We're gonna go with this little crawdad, hard knock. There's one immediately. First cast of this thing. Just gotta find what they're eating, guys. Got some nice colors on this, orange and... Got you in the nose, didn't I, buddy? Well, this guy just made the day for us.
He just made the day for us right there. That KVD hard knock.
Crankbait. Thank you, buddy. Well, that was fun. Let's make sure they're not destroying this before we leave. Four reels and on a pause, I think. Missed it. There we got it. This one might be a little bit bigger. Little solid one. Little Corey's Pond solid one right there. Nice fish right there. Solid. Solid. Their mouths aren't huge here, but they are just built like tanks. Thick as could be. Thick in the tail. They're busting out here. I mean, it could have been one or two spots, but I don't think so. There we go. Feels really good. Not budging. Having great. Woo, he's thick.
Another freaking giant. Another giant on that baby. Woo wee. We are having fun now. We got a little broomstick tail going on. Oh yeah. Let's go. Thank you, girl. Oh yeah. We found the bait.
We found the bait, guys.
I think I'm gonna call into work and tell them I'm not coming back. I'm gonna send a message real quick. I'd like to find my needle nose too. We are now off work. We are off work, guys.
Here we go. We found the bait, guys. We found the bait. Things are awesome. There's a red and chartreuse one too. Ooh, he's bigger than I thought. Is he not happy? He's not done. Biggest so far. Try to keep him off the dock if I can. Yeah, he wasn't hooked great. Oh yeah, he's wide. That might be the, that could possibly be our buddy that was real skinny last year. If so, he's giant now. I mean, he's a little bit on the thin side, more than most of them. Of course, this mouth's really good. This may not be the same one. Look at how wide he is. Just an awesome fish, guys. Man, we found the pattern and we're rolling. Let's keep going here. They're out here, they're just waiting for something they like to come swimming by. Had one hit top of the bridge. Got him. We got one. They're over there feeding. Not a bad fish. Thought it was going to be little ones over here. But... please step away from the dock, mister. Might be my old.
He looks a little bit like.
I'm telling you, you better not put your rod in the water here. This looks like the guy I was talking about. Skinny boy. Not what mad at him, but that's him, I think. He sat out front in front of this aerator all the time. He likes to eat. His mouth's in good shape. If it is him. Because we've caught him a ton of times. Just another solid one. Well, we had a camera get hot. We had another one shut off. We just caught this guy on a bullet pop. They're hitting the bullet pop over here. Let's do a little release down here. This guy. All right. Damn. We'll have to flip this camera around. See it right now, so it'll be a visual eat if I get one. Oh, one just missed it. They got it. Wow, that was awesome. Oh. Oh, that was freaking awesome. Wow, it was cool. Saw him eat it, saw him throw it. Found my pliers, by the way. Over in a bush. Man, that was cool right there. There's our little breeze. And there's... I'll take it though. Thank you, buddy. I'm not gonna mess around with you anymore. One way to release it. Keep casting around. Another little guy. I thought that earlier and it was a little bit better fish. This one's 15 maybe. 14. Probably 15. Solid.
Thank you, buddy.
Let's see if we can. This thing doesn't seem like it'd be deeper than 3 feet, but.
She has an old trick.
An old cool down trick. That little breeze we've been wanting.
Here we go.
Finally got us one on the white.
Finally got us one on the white. Another nice one.
Little breeze.
Last effort.
For you, buddy.
Yet another 3-pounder. Corey's. It almost gets boring sometimes. I'm lying. It never gets boring. Look at that sucker right there. Who's got the bigger mouth?
I think we just had a little fish and a bass just came up and made it. We may have a bluegill on here and a bass. Wow. Well, the bluegill's gone, but he ate it. Ain't no bluegill, but that was weird. He was not what was on there at the beginning. Weird, but awesome.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That is exactly what we're talking about right there, baby. Thank you. Wow.
You know what? We might as well weigh one while we're here. He's not the fattest one of the bunch, but we maybe got a couple that were bigger than him. 280. 280. So, not mad at that. It's all. This might be the most 3-pounders I've ever caught in my life at the same time. Because we're up to at least.
All right, we're gonna bring you down here just for a couple minutes because they're hitting the bowl pop down here. See if we can't get just a little bit of top water action for you. Oops, and throw a spoon in the water. All right, they're nailing it back here. So let's see if we can't do something like this. I mean,
that was the second one. We've had strikes back there that missed it a couple times. I mean, as soon as it hit the water a couple times, there's another one. Man, we saw him over there. Early. Holy crap. That's another nice one. It's another freaking nice one. That might be the best one of the day, maybe. Hard to tell right now. Not the best of the day, but. But not bad at all. We probably caught 10. 2.5 to 3 pounders today.
Open up a little bit bigger, buddy.
Barely had him in the gill, but we got him in there.
Ooh-wee, mama. Another nice one. Oh, he's bleeding. We'll get back in there.
Man, we barely had him in the gill, but this is just a sensitive spot. They are on it back there right now. With the sun down, this bullet pop is lighting them up, the shallow ones up there. Check our tie. Yeah, he was solidly in the gill, but it came right out. There's a lot of fish up in there. Hungry fish. Looking for a froggy, I think. Holy crap. That was a nice hit. He ain't giant, but that was fun. Man, that's fun. Doing a little dance for us? Alright. Another nice one. Let's see if I can get my finger in your mouth here, buddy. Oh, yeah. Get my hook out of your mouth. Little guy, but man, that was a fun fight right there. Or that crawdad top water, or the crawdad crankbait a couple more times and call it good.
Here we go. Got one. He just sucked that thing in.
You ready? Wanna try to throw it one more time? Oh, you got it. Quick release. We'll take it because I hate dealing with the hooks and all that crap. Just another 2 pounder to get us up to 40 pounds of fish. Seriously, if we've caught 10 that were 2.5, there's 25, and then we probably caught